great day in Atlantic City as we celebrate Chase Athletically, beautiful building that they have, wonderful police chief Henry White, who's dedicated to making sure we have the best talent in the nation, and a wonderful director by name of Wolf San Diego, who's expanded program more than 350 children, 350 seniors, about 200 adults participating in our PAL program. The only thing we need, like everybody else, is money to run the program. So by having this auction today and helping support PAL, it means so much to us, our children, and the future of Atlantic City. Thanks so much for recognizing the chance for making the city great, and the future chance are going to have a great life as well.
Thank you, Mayor. And as Mayor said, I got to meet some of these wonderful young men and women that are part of the Atlantic City PAL, and the money that's raised through the Atlantic City Boxing Hall of Fame with all of these legends, Michael Spinks, Mike Tyson, Don King, all of these wonderful individuals who made Atlantic City great. Now to be here with the mayor and be able to give back to the people of Atlantic City, all I can say is happy Memorial Day, God bless Atlantic City, and God bless America.
And you know, I mean, not only Ochoa Gotti, it's great to see you recognize Dr. Doggett, a wonderful boxing doctor here during the game, and also I see Ken Hill, who really fought boxing to Atlantic City at the Old Valley Hotel. So thanks for recognizing the people in the ring, people outside of the ring, to make it, and thank you to you for our great operation.
Thank you, Mayor.
The
pleasure is mine. Thank you very much.
Great Memorial Day weekend.
Thank you.